Okay, we're standing in my driveway at the curb, and we're coming to Sally, the champion of the garden. Look at how many roses are on this. Probably 100. I'm not even kidding, no. 50? 75? 100? Who knows? Many, many, many. And to give you some scale, I'm going to try to get me in there, okay? So, it's pretty big. And that's Jack Cartier. Similar rose looking, but not at all as far as the shape of the bush. Although there's a wasp over there right now. Let's see if we can capture the wasp. Nope, the wasp does not want to be captured. This is Blank Davy Barrett. I've got a ton of buds on here. Tons of buds. There are buds all over. And Blank Davy Bird has a tendency to bud and then not bloom, so we will see what happens. And it's totally leaning over. So, it's just reacting to its environment, so I'm letting it do that. And then we come around here to T. Clipper, my favorite rose, which I say about all the roses. But look at T. Clipper. Apricot poodle head. That's why I call it my Charlie Boy rose, because I have Charlie Boy, my apricot toy poodle, with a little apricot poofball head like this. And it's just covered in buds and blooms. And it's thornless. Get a load of that thornless. Cape Diamond, which I've shown you before, is formed into a tree. Right? Tree. This is a... not Potentilla, but something similar. Spiraea with a bumblebee. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. That's Spiraea, pink fairy. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee. Then we've got Albright and Rambler. More Spiraea. Pink fairy. Eglantine. And my wax leaf box woody, right? What is it called? Can't even remember. But it's got the fragrant flowers on it. Definitely a boxwood, and we're having this beautiful ocean breeze with this humid, cool air. It's just fabulous. Fabulous. Fabulous garden. My little stone fountain. My lavender. Loving the ocean breeze. Thank you for watching.